straight tayo for the day's video. So, abangan nyo! That was exciting, guys. You know what? Kasi our topic is about formation of clouds. And may kanya-kanya tayo. Yes, words are sobra. And may kanya-kanya tayo activity, di ba? Right? Really, group 5. So, abangan nyo na lang. Guys, magsimula na. Just keep watching, okay? Guys, is my magpapresent ng song gamit ang formation of clouds.
Oh, ma, ano na?
Preparations!
Raising of water vapor, the rising air, and after the
rising air, really. Cooling, that's right. Cooling is the one of the main important process of formation of clouds. Because of from transition from hot water droplets or hot gas molecules, it turns into cold, then it produces a clouds. The third part, a fourth part is condensation. Condensation, what do you know about condensation? Oh, so, Jesse, do you have your question? Okay, that's right. It's the process of turning liquid to gas. So, after that, dito na mangyayari ang precipitation. Water droplets, pag accumulate na ng masyado or pag hindi na kinaya ng clouds, density na nasa clouds na yun, doon na magsisimula ang precipitation. Kakawin na ng water safe, water droplets, then patuloy na yung mangyayari. So, kaya nga, cycle. That's what happens during the water cycle.
Video guys, next is broadcasting.